And he now faces Geraldo.
One left. One all. One, two. 3-1.
The Asian Games in Santiago in Chile. And it's an event that
4-1.
Two-time singles champion at the Pan American Games. He has a total of 4 gold medals and a bronze.
2-4.
Really good. The first Latin American player to make the quarterfinals at the Olympic 5-4. Games. Calderano over the last couple of years, having been such a settled member, change countries and change countries again for this season to go to
7-6.
We've had at the inaugural European Games in Baku in 2015. And he moves it. Actually based.
9-9. 9-0. Left. 9-0.
It seemed to spur him on. Absolutely fascinating. The German league system. The higher ranked players' game. Geraldo. That's magnificent from
13-14.
And it also is. Game that he worked extremely hard. Serve Hugo Calderano of Brazil, the world number 5.
One left. Left 2. Left 3. 1-5. 2-5. 5-3. 5-4. Perfect. 5-6.
Of course, knowing it and doing something. Well, he created.
7-0. 8-7. 7-9.
7-9. Brilliant from Geraldo. Then after all of that, it is a good finish to the game from
one left.
So important that he doesn't
Last two.
Champion in singles competition, one in Havana. Twice, that was in Oran in Algeria last year.
3-2.
Good recovery from
3-5.
Real prospect of Portuguese athlete.
Nine.
Really rather nervous shot from Calderano's to make it.
9-10.
A match point.
10-10.
Really powerfully played. That is saved brilliantly by. Yet it is the highest ranked player left in the men's singles competition.